गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू जीके न्यूज नेटवर्क। यू आर लिसनिंग मॉर्निंग बुलेटिन विद शाहीन अली। हियर वी ब्रिंग अपडेट्स फ्रॉम इंडिया एंड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। सो लेट्स गेट द टॉप न्यूज कवरेज। द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट इज बैंकिंग ऑन फॉर्मुलेशन ऑफ न्यू पॉलिसीज एंड सेटिंग अप न्यू इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर फॉर बूस्टिंग झारखंड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग एंड इंडस्ट्रियल सेक्टर इन द कमिंग वीक्स। State unit of RJD on Monday observed its Silver Jubilee Foundation day by day, resolving to spread the principles and messages of their party president Lalu Prasad to the masses and also help the party's working president Tejaswi Yadav. Photo shared of green warriors relocating a tree tied on a bamboo pole by Sanjay Kumar, deputy collector of Jharkhand, on Twitter is gaining a lot of attention from netizens. Father Stan Swamy, known for giving voice to the poor and marginalized people, would always be remembered as a friend of the poor tribal and Dalit communities. He ultimately had to die in custody for antagonizing political power corridors. State Health Minister Banna Gupta on Sunday said Jharkhand is ready to fight a third wave of the deadly COVID-19 pandemic. He said experts have been predicting a third wave and is expected to affect the children in particular. To ensure that our doctors and hospitals are ready to provide the necessary treatment, we are doing everything possible. So that's all for today. For more news updates, stay connected with JK News Network.